Hello everyone, welcome back to GeoGuessr. This is episode 14, 24, excuse me. So we're gonna do the top of all popular, most popular this week, which I think is one of the all-time greats. Anyway, it is, it's top of all time. It's gonna be the dumb test. There's only 25 locations here. Average score is 21,000. I think we can get this. I can't remember if I've done this one before or not, but it's funny, so... Washington Monument. Okay. Track this one down right quick. There's music again. Okay. Lincoln Memorial. Alright, 45 yards away. Let's go. What's next? Seattle Space Needle. I am right at the base of it. Two yards away. All right. Times Square. On Broadway and... Okay, 7th and 45th. In Manhattan. Where the fuck is Manhattan? There's Manhattan. Okay. 7th Avenue and 45th. Right here's this intersection. 11 yards! Alright. Amsterdam. It's a big pond. I guess. Amsterdam. Huh. I'm going to assume it's this. Look around a little bit more. I Amsterdam. This and hope for the best. Ooh, 1.8 miles away. It was the Van Gogh Museum. It was over here. Damn. Okay. Lost 12 points on that. Alright. Burj Khalifa is right there. We are at the Dubai Mall. I gotta find it. It's always a little tough to find. Burj Khalifa, Dubai Mall, over here. There we go. 102 yards away. Not too shabby. So which one was I? I think the only one I was off at all by was number 4, which was in Amsterdam. But I didn't honestly know what I was looking at. So all things considered, I think what was I looking at? I was right here. So there's, oh okay. So what the fuck was I looking at? Van Gogh Museum's over here. So a lot of museums, but over here is just Museum's Clean Water Pool and a cafe. So mine was right here, and I was pointed at this. Riesling. Okay. All right. Took at popular this week. Area codes are interesting. I don't know if there's a way to search. Obscure places. Lincoln, Nebraska and surrounding area. I'm curious. Tazewell County, Illinois polygonal map. Okay. Try popular this month. Give it 8 years to load. This ain't loading shit. There we go. An Alpine World Watch for Pedestrians, a diverse Iran. Guess the shit cam, we did that. Wyoming, Hedgers, USA. What is this? I kind of like the ones that are within the US just because I can name that a bit better. I don't know what this is. I don't know what Hedgers means, but. Okay. Very rural. Inclination is the southeast. No, it could not be. It's very flat. I'll be happy if I get the state right, honestly. Okay, I've come out to a bit more of a main road. Pilgrim Corners, Cedar Ridge Quarter Horses. So, probably New England, possibly Maine. Very New England looking state route marker. Those are New York plates, okay. So we're in upstate New York. Howell? Otisville and Middletown. Is fucking huge though. So it'd be nice to have some idea like where I am exactly. State Route 221. Or was it 211? It was 211. with chili. York, New York. Some of the names of different towns are quite odd. I do like upstate New York. Swastika? What the fuck? Hold on. It's an unincorporated community. Previously known as Goodrich Mills. Government sent a list of names, had nothing to do with the community, it was just a name for the post office. And they unanimously voted to keep the name. Alright. I don't in Hawkeye. In the far, like, northwest, anyway. Oh, yeah, that's real far. Okay, I want to try to get to a... Heating and cooling Larson's. This is State Route 211. What road am I on? County Road 78. I'm gonna follow this away because I'm guessing this is the one that's gonna go anywhere. Or at least tell me the name of a city I can see on the map. I'll see like a directional, like, hey, it's 21 miles to fucking Rochester or something. Yes, black screen, perfect, okay. So we're just going somewhere in upstate New York and it's all stopped loading. Cool, did my internet die again? Oh, so it was down here. Middletown. Okay, so I went down this way. Huh. Okay. Considering I was thinking about it regardless. Yeah, okay. I just literally clicked on the middle of the state. Not really the middle. Yes? Okay. Okay, not bad. What do we got? There's a US flag and another flag right next to it, so that'll be for lease. This other flag. Can't tell much. I mean, state flags are the most discernible anyway, so we're gonna try some other stuff here. Trenton, New Jersey. Okay, easy enough. Well, they're based in Trenton, it's New Jersey plate. Where the fuck is Trenton? Okay, so it's a little outside of it in Branchburg. All things considered, not bad. Okay, once again, very rural. Honey Road and County Road 31. Useful there. If I can just find another car, honestly, that'd be... At least tell me the state. That's all I mean, I think I've gotten more states right so far. Yeah, it was New York and New Jersey. Does look very much like rural Ohio, but so I grew up, so like northern Ohio, one south. Jason thinks probably one of the more northern states, but I could be wrong. I'd like to get a little bit closer to this truck here so I can get a look at these plates. Much off those trailers. I can't tell much off that plate. Let's see if he has a front one. He does appear to be stopped in the fucking road. So he's like, what the hell? Yeah, homie ain't moving. What's this part of him? No front plate, unless that's it on his ash. Very rural. God knows where. It could also not be northern. It could be... to go off of. How rural it is makes me think maybe West Virginia. But I don't... There's nowhere in West Virginia that's this flat. West Virginia's hilly pretty much the whole way through. There's nothing this flat in West Virginia. It's this flat and this rural. Plus all the cars are newer than normal. Is it a Washington State plate? So now it's blurred. Or Missouri. I think we might be in Missouri? Going off that plate, that's just all I have to go on thus far. I don't know, it just seems too coniferous. Because it could be Florida. I didn't see the orange on his plate, though. I'm gonna give up and guess Missouri here in a minute. Like, because Missouri is very rural. It's diverse as far as landscape goes. Yeah. What she said. I have found nothing else to indicate, so I'm gonna go just central Missouri. Georgia. I mean, okay. Man, that was rural as all hell. So I must have gone quite a ways. I don't know which way I went. Probably this way. So, I mean, that would have at least got me on... If I'd gotten this way, there could have been a chance I got on this US 301. Which may have helped me, maybe not. Because I still wouldn't know, because I still would have had to figure out where the fuck 301 was. So that probably wouldn't help me too much. Okay. So my initial assessment was right that it was the south. This is Florida. I'm gonna say northern, like panhandle. And I'm just gonna plop it in the middle here. Pop. There we go. Fuck! There's no fucking way that's that close to Myrtle Beach. I guess that's still a ways, but. Alright, jump the gun on that one. Probably was not gonna figure. Where is this? Where actually is it? Yeah, I wasn't gonna figure any of the other shit out, honestly. Unless I found somebody with a... I don't know their license plates. I probably would have had to have seen an area code somewhere. Because I do know the Myrtle Beach area code, but it would have depended on which one. Oopsies. Okay, Red Barn. A lot of corn. Midwest. Elise. Okay. Oh! The other place you're telling me New York, which... we're upstate again. Very, very upstate. God damn. Definitely not the Midwest. Fucking hell. If I'd gone a little further, I probably would have seen that 812, too. I probably could have figured that one out, actually. Because I saw 812 when I was doing that first one from earlier. Still, we were only 89 miles off, I suppose. For a 22-second guess, it's not too bad. So, all of them except... two. Looks like. The two in the south. Were the ones I had to say it's wrong on. Okay. Gotcha. Alright. How far along are we in the video? I don't like to make these too awful long. Hey, yeah. That'll do it. Well, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, you know the drill. Like, share, comment, subscribe, all that. And, yeah, we will... see you in the next one. Bye.